In our other breaking news, firefighters making quick work of a two-alarm warehouse fire in Millville, New Jersey. Eyewitness News on the 1300 block of Wheaton Avenue. We've learned that this is an old glass factory that is now vacant. The fire marshal is on the scene investigating the cause. There are no reports of any injuries.
All right. 6